I met, we talked about doing some projects together. It didn't happen until the Murdoch interest surfaced and said, we'd like to use the Archangels to design Tower 2. And as I said earlier, once we got involved with it, we looked at his concept of a building that sort of leaned in one direction. And my first reaction was terribly negative. But then as I began to look at it more closely, and I looked at it in relationship to the other buildings, and I talked to our architects, I talked to David Johns, I talked to Richard Rogers, I talked to different people who were important to us in terms of designing the rebuilt World Trade Center. They all said, Larry, you gotta get with the program. The fact that you're 85, don't show it. Be more flexible.